whenever I think of what life is, I usually think of shades of grays and black. But every so often, there's that white spot. It's all on its own. It's like that moment of happiness or ecstasy, where it's not tainted by a dark to become a gray. It's that moment at the end of an especially dark patch, right before you're swallowed up by all the darkness. It's when you're called back into life, back into happiness. For me, it sounds like jazz horn. Sunny days, a ray of light through a dark spot. That's what helped me make it through in my heart of hearts. I thought of